Tarrytown train rolls along by the cotton fields and pines to the crossing where his ghost haunts a mile of railroad line. And there ain't nothing sadder in this cold morning rain than the mournful sound of the Hennytown train. She hauled saw logs and a little freight bag then, pulpwood and chips to the West Vaco mill. Once in her life, through no fault of her own, that old Hennytown train was known to kill. They were two young lovers in a world of trouble. He was flying down the highway through the tears and the rain, head on into that rusty old freight car that was car number three behind the engine of the Hennytown train. Oh, 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 blow whistle blow. Some say she was riding in the car there with him, though no one ever saw or heard from her again. And for years his mama came to curse the train and pray. Now it's his ghost walks the tracks since she's passed away. Oh, Hennytown train rolls along by the cotton fields and pines to the crossing where his ghost haunts a mile of railroad line. And there ain't nothing sadder in this cold morning rain than the mournful sound of that Hennytown train. Oh, blow, sad whistle.